Impressive moves you got there by holding that with your feet. Better not drop it on your face. That's gonna hurt. Account automatically. What's a dream account? This book didn't cover dream accounts. My two earlier books, Smart Women Finish Rich and Smart Couples Finish Rich, did. What's up, guys? Happy Monday. Give me a second while I gather my thoughts. We didn't do legs today, we did upper body. Came in earlier this morning. I ended the workout with, well, we did like some flies, some back, did some shoulders. And then I ended the workout with did five, max minutes on the rower, and then I did a mile run after that, a mile buyout. Anyway, good workout, feeling good. Lots to say. If you watched my story yesterday, then you know, or if you've been following me for a while, you know I've been training for this 100-mile bike ride, and we did it this last Saturday. I'm super grateful for that. I'm super grateful that I completed it and that I pushed through. Super grateful for Brian. Grateful for him helping me set that goal, helping me train for it, helping push me through it, helping me get my bike. Like, he helped with the whole thing and blessed me the whole way through. And way. So huge thank you to Brian for that. And huge shout out to everybody that rode the ride with us, or with me. Daniel, you were a lifesaver along the way, and everybody did an amazing job. It was tough. It was definitely one of the hardest things I've ever done. And it really gives you a new perspective and patience for the things in life. Like, during that ride, I was thinking of little things that I was getting so upset about or so impatient about the week before, that compared to the bike ride, they were nothing. Like you're sitting there riding the bike and you're like, man, I can't believe I was even upset at that. That wasn't even that fucking hard. Excuse my language. So anyway, it gives you a whole new perspective, a whole new patience for the challenges that you have every day. And guys, we're also coming up on, I know I'm talking a lot, we're coming up towards the end of the Transformation Challenge, and Brian brought up a really good point this morning. He was thinking during the bike ride, one of those many times that you feel like quitting, he was thinking about this book he read about a survivor. I believe it was called Lone Survivor. And this guy, the whole left side of his body was basically broken. And he would reach out his arm as far as he could, and he would draw a line, and he would crawl to that line. Then he would reach out again and draw another line, and he would crawl to that line. And he kept doing that for 2 miles before somebody found him. My dad tells a similar story. He fell climbing, and he talks about himself doing the same similar thing, trying to climb to a road. Now my question to you guys is, if you feel like quitting right now, can you find that next spot? Even if it's 2 feet in front of you, can you see it? Can you get to it? And then can you see the next one? And the next one, and the next one. One step at a time. It doesn't matter how long it takes to get there. What matters is that you're taking all the right steps to get there. All right? Stay focused. You guys are going to win this thing. I love you. Let's have an amazing Monday.
No.
Strange and extreme events kept getting leaked back to social media. A sudden riot, a radical new group, widespread belief in some oddball conspiracy, all had a common link.
And you know, guys, I'd like to do that, but here's the thing. I'm not famous enough, and I'm also not rich enough to do it on my own. Which means you can either give me your money and I can become rich enough to do it, or you can help share the show and give me enough social power to where I actually go do that shit. So that's why we ask you to share the show. So it's of utmost importance that if you get down.
All right, me and Dime just cranked out this killer workout. I'm gonna share it in the story. Don't really want to talk about it.
No, I don't want to talk about it.
What kind of words of wisdom we got for these guys today?
You know, the one I've been wanting to say for a while, this motherfucker said it last week, I'm sorry. Anyway, be a giver, man. Be a giver. Like, for me, my whole life, I've tried to be a giver, even without expectation of reciprocation, right? But this dude does that every day. I try to do that every day. If you live life that way, you'll get way more coming back to you. Big karma. Right.
Ooh, my hand's shaking.
Yeah.
All right. Let's get out there and give, guys. Give to each other, help each other. Let's have an amazing day.
Yes, sir.
All right. That was a really good workout with Dine. I didn't want to come in here this morning. I was in a weird mood. I went to bed last night frustrated. That never helps anything. And then woke up frustrated. This was in this, I don't even know if you would call it frustrated. It was just some weird mood. Went for a walk with Shayna, got better. Still didn't want to come in here. And last night I found this workout, knew it was going to suck. And knew that I was probably going to be doing it by myself. But I got here, Dine was here. He hopped in on it. Thank you so much, Dine. That was fun. That was hard. And doing hard shit like that together, that's what makes us brothers. So, I love you, Dine. Thanks for joining me. I love all of you. Let's have an amazing Tuesday. And like Dine said, let's give to each other. All right. Give and it shall be given unto you. Brush down, shaking together, and running over. I want to share a quick story. My wife and I, I don't really talk about my past very often, but my dad, we wanted to give him a gift, and he had just got done teaching us about this give, you shall be given, pressed down, shaken together, and running over. So what we did was we took $100, $200, something like that, and well, what we did was we made our dad give us a dollar, okay? We turned it into $100 bills, and we pressed some down in the bottom of a beer mug. We crumpled some up, so pressed down, crumpled some up, shaken together, and then we put some running over the side of it. And so it was like this gift of pressed down, shaken together, and running over of 100 $1 bills. It was a pretty cool gift. So give, and it shall be given unto you. Pressed down, shaken together, and running over. I love you guys. Let's have an amazing Tuesday. All right. Wanted to hop on here and say real quick, guys, while we're out there giving today, it doesn't have to be money. It can be encouragement. It can be time. It can be energy. It can be something as small as a smile. And I say as small as a smile, but the thing you give, how big it is based on the receiver, not on you. So anyway, just wanted to let you guys know. I love you. Keep going.
What you two doing back there? What about you?
Mom decided to come hang out with the boys.